Ladies and gentlemen, I am tonight's entertainment. Allow me to introduce myself. I am the Nightmare Dragon. Unfortunately, Artificial Dragon won't be recording tonight. But don't worry, you have your good old Halloween friend, Nightmare, to be with. So, without further ado, here we go. Now, as you may tell already, I am playing Slender the Eight Pages. Now, you might be wondering, why are you playing this long-forgotten game from the realms of the internet? Well, dear viewer or viewers, I am here on a very important mission to recruit the Slender Man into my Nightmare Army. And so disappointing, I am playing as a human. If I was playing as me in this game, I would be able to cover more ground. And, well, as we all know, humans with their itty-bitty legs are pretty useless. But at least I can run. At least, I want to say it's better than nothing, but still. Anyway, so, we are on a journey to find the Slender Man, and I see. That looks like a giant red dildo. Anyway, continuing on my track. I am here, once again, to find the Slender Man. Why, you may ask? There are so many other monsters that I can recruit. Why, old Slender Man, he has gotten so old. Well, isn't that the point, dear viewer? Slender Man is a formidable monster. With his tentacles, his nice badass suit, he has my respects. Unlike a certain Freddy Fazbear and his animatronic friends, they pale in comparison to Slender Man. Now, anyway, I think my objective in this game is to, find pages? Now that I think about it, that kinda sounds a little childish. What is this? A game of hide and seek? Fine, I'll play your game, Slender Man. I think some of these giant, what I think are balls, could contain a page. Let me take a look, dear viewers. No, this is a waste of my time. What am I doing here? Well, besides finding the Slender Man, I just gagged on my own spit. Anyway, the Slender Man is here somewhere. If I can't find him, then my track here is for naught. I need him in my Gauss Swarm, and no! Shut up, dear viewer! The Gauss are not copyrighted. They are definitely not from a certain kaiju franchise. I am the Nightmare Dragon Lord of the Gauss Swarm, and I wish I could freaking fly right now so I could find these damned pages. Anyway, as I've said for the millionth time, this, I can see why people have long, and there's the giant red dildo again. I went into a bloody circle, god damn it! Seriously, though, I wish I could fly. At least give me fire so I could burn down or burn this entire forest to the ground. It is already getting on my nerves. I have nothing to say right about now. I am yet to come across any damned pages. I need to find one so I can summon Slenderman, and then I can ask him, politely, of course, to recruit him into my Gauss Swarm. I am, after all, the Halloween spirit. I am, after all, the Halloween spirit, the ghost of Halloween, whatever you want to call me. I've been told by Artificial Dragon that I am a sort of split personality of himself, and that he and I are fictional characters created by this, gamer, whoever the fuck. What? I didn't even need to give the pages. Anyway, so, I, me and Artificial Dragon are some figment of this gamer's imagination. His name is Isaac, I believe? I don't know. Anyway, I think Artificial is just, he's just using a whole lot of drugs to, I don't know why I call these things out of my asshole, so what am I to voice my opinions? I am yet to find a damn page and Slenderman is already on my ass. Aha! A fortification! Just what I need! Maybe this will provide me with shelter and maybe a page. Alright, let me see if I can find that. Badass! That swaggy son of a- Oh, there you are! Sorry, Slenderman. Let me get some pages and then I can recruit you into my army. If I could stop Jack and stuck on these corners, that would be much appreciated. I have no idea why that made me jump. Cheap jump scares. I can make better jump scares than that. Suck it, Slenderman. There's no bloody page in here! This was a complete waste of time! Fuck you! Fuck you, fortification! Aha! I'll try over here next to these propane tanks, I'm guessing these are. I don't know what humans call these. I'm just gonna call them giant round penises. Whatever. Maybe there's a page conveniently on one of these things. Aha! My luck has turned for the best. Don't look, or it takes you. Well, it looks like Slenderman is a child molester, and I say so myself. Another reason to recruit him into my shadow army. Where are you, Slenderman? I need to see you in that nice suit of yours. Time for me to run into the forest. Then again, this is his domain, and I lack my powers of light and fire. Whatever. I wish I could call my Gauss Swarm. Gauss Swarm! Come help your master! Ah, bloody hell. I'm gonna have to find another landmark of some sort. Is this tree a landmark? I don't fucking know. All of these trees look the same. Getting a little bit fuzzy there. Aha! Something different, something new! What the hell is this thing? Looks like a cement propeller? Or a plus sign? I don't fucking know. Is there a page on here? I would love a page right now. Hey, Slenderman! Nice to see you. I'm gonna go this way now. Slenderman, you are turning into a real douche. Well, what the heck am I saying? What the heck am I saying? I nearly forgot that I came to this bloody forest and to ask you to join my army. What the bloody hell am I doing running away from someone I'm trying to recruit? I am the worst. No, wait. I'll take that back. I am not the worst. I will defeat you, Mr. Thunderman, by taking all of your pages that you, for some reason, put and scattered all over the forest in your domain. What am I doing with my life? Artificial, if you're watching this, you better post this on your channel or I will be so freaking mad. If this month ends without any videos of me playing any of these games. I don't know what I'm blabbering on about, but still, artificial. And I'm just scatting out my own spit again. How is that even possible? Just going to go through this forest again. Bloody hell. Bloody anus. Bloody everything. Is this a landmark? All the trees look the same, I don't fucking know. Slenderman, get away from my ass. Very politely. Please, get away. Ah! It looks like a giant vagina. No, it's a cement tunnel. Alright, let's go in. Into ho we go, that's what she said. Lame jokes aside, there's no bloody page in here, wait a minute. No, that's just grass. Damn you, grass. I wish I could light you on fire and incinerate the Slender Man. Alright, are there any pages on the sides? No, looks like. That is a negatory. Bloody hell! Ah! Tree! Damn trees, there's so many of them! There are so many trees. It's not even funny. One of these trees is gonna lead to my death at the hands of this Slender Man. You know what? Why am I still running? Come here, Slender Man! Time to face your doom by my hand. I am the Lord of the Gauss Swarm. Do you even know what powers I behold? Come out, coward. I know I'm trying to recruit you, but I'm gonna put you in your place. Where are you? Ah, you're running away, ain't ya? Fine. I'll continue finding your pages and playing your bloody game. But if I find you, I will beat the shit out of you. Until, well, you have no face, so whatever. I will beat the shit out of you. Even if I don't have my wings or my fire, I will still beat the shit out of you. And put you in your place, and then recruit you into my army. Ha! This is getting tiresome. Why? That burning question in everybody's mind. What is my purpose? Well, I kind of know my purpose. I am the October split personality of Artificial Dragon. Yeah. Thunder! Damn you! Where are you? You're gonna pay for that! I'm dead. Well, guess what, Thunder? I have no soul, so suck it! Ha! Well, that journey failed, but I am yet to recruit Slender Man, but I will in the future, I promise you that. Well, for all of you viewers, ghouls, undead, dragons, humans, whoever, Thank you so much for watching this video. Artificial, you better upload this video or I will kick your ass before October ends. But anyway, thank you again. As Artificial Dragon would say, fly with me. Until next time.